Hi everyone, you're warmly welcome to this channel. Thank you, God bless you. This is Lola. While in God's presence today, He pressed this particular Bible verse on my mind and I would like to share with you. Matthew chapter 3 verse 10, it says, "What counts is your life? Is it green and blossoming? Because if it's dead wood, it goes on the fire." So I researched more into this word, dead wood, and it represents wood dead on the tree, or something that is a useless material, like garbage or rubbish. And the Lord says everything that represents dead wood in our lives is going into the fire. Because the Bible says the name of the Lord is a consuming fire. The Lord is consuming with His fire everything representing dead wood in our lives. In the name of Jesus. The Bible says what counts is that our life should be green and blossom as God's children. We receive this in the name of Jesus. Our life is green, blossoming, fruitful, productive in the name of Jesus. In our spiritual journey with the Lord, we will be fruitful and green and fresh with vigor and spiritual energy in the name of Jesus. We are not dead wood. Praise God. If you are new here, you're warmly welcome. Thank you. I wish you all peace and love of God. Shalom.